and welcome to day 13 of the ACOM ESIPs, Building Emotional Strength and Resilience. We've spoken very frequently of prana, the life force. Now, breath is actually just one part or one aspect of prana. Prana otherwise determines your emotional state. Very often when you say that you're feeling low, it's usually when you're in a low prana zone, or when you're riding a high and are enthusiastic and full of energy and life, you're in a high prana zone. Prana determines your emotional strength and its expression. And if that be the case, it's very important for us to understand what determines the prana. So the prana is a function of just four factors, all of which are completely within your control. Food, sleep, exercise or breath, and meditation. Over the last few days, we've actually spoken about all of these. So for instance, when you're in a low prana zone, and typically when you're low energy, you tend to pop chocolates or high sugar foods. The organic way of living and the more sustainable way of living would recommend that you take fruits and nuts, things like raisins, things like apple. They are much better prana boosting foods, much better emotional strength boosting foods. We've spoken about the importance of sleep, both the quantity and the quality, and how that refreshes your prana. We've spoken about how important the breath, bringing yourself to your breath, is important for boosting your prana and therefore your emotional strength. By the way, exercise is the equivalent. Cardio workouts, pushing up your heart rate, doing yoga, any kind of a physical fitness regime also is a part of your breath movement. And then of course there's meditation, dhyana, silence, the ability to ground yourself within you to find your emotional strength and resilience. As we come towards the close of the ACOM ESIPs, this is the one factor I'd really like you to remember, that your prana, your emotional strength, your resilience is within your control and can be managed just by these four variables of food, sleep, breath or exercise, and meditation.